tonight we're here from Queensborough Community College for the CUNYAC playoffs. It's Bronx versus Kingsborough. How do you feel? How honored are you to be here for the second time to defend your title?
I feel great to be here. You know, I got my son here. We're trying to be a repeat champion. We finished 8-0 in the conference. The last 2 years, we were 15-1 in the CUNY. But the last time a team was undefeated was 1999, which was Queensborough. So it's poetic justice that we're here in their building. And I feel that we should win. We should win the whole tournament.
What are your expectations for your freshmen, Paul Blue and Ronan Ross, being that this is their first time competing to help defend the school championship?
With my sophomores, Christopher Davis, Matthew Thomas, and Ernest Quay, I'm not really too much worried. Claude and Ronell and my other freshman, Anthony Reiner, and Enzo Garcia, and everybody else will do their job. But, you know, my sophomores know it's on them, and we're prepared to defend our title starting tonight.
Is there anything you would like to tell us, give us any type of information, just in general about your team or about tonight's game? Any expectations? Is there anything that you would like to tell us, like any insight that you would like to give us about your team or individual players about expectations?
Individually, my players, like Christopher Davis is all CUNY this year again for the second year. Matthew Thomas is all CUNY for the first time. And Claude Blue is up for Player of the Year and Rookie of the Year as well. He's all CUNY. But Ronell Ross and Ernest Quay were slighted for being all CUNY, even though Ernest is number one in the CUNY in threes. Ronell's third in rebounding. So, you know, my team is angry, they're upset, and, you know, it's a price to pay for disrespecting my program once again. It just shows you how far we haven't come, that two of my kids didn't make all CUNY. So, you know, we'll see tomorrow how the voting goes for the rest of my kids. And my kids want me to get coach of the year for the third time. I'm not expecting it. I really don't care about it. I just want my kids to get all the accolades they possibly can get. And my accolades is to win the national, the CUNY, win the region, and win the national title for the first time in school history.
Claude Blue, tonight is your first night competing to help defend BCC's championship. How do you feel as a freshman helping to compete to get it to receive another championship, to help the school win another championship?
The excitement that's running through my body right now is crazy. Like, this is the highest level of basketball I ever played on, and this is going to be the greatest achievement I've ever received in basketball. So right now, butterflies is going crazy, because I'm jittered, I'm wired, I just want to get in the game and do what I normally do.
How do you feel as a freshman, being able to experience this your first year here, and knowing that tonight is a big game, and the school hasn't won any this type of championship back to back? How do you feel like you need to step up, and what are your thoughts about tonight's game?
Actually, about tonight's game, I feel real good. But honestly, I got a lot on my shoulders right now, playing with a little bit of emotion, and I think that it's going to show on the court. But I really feel that Bronx Community College have a good team, and we can repeat. I mean, they did a good job last year. We're going to take it even further. And I feel we got that chance. We're going to make it happen.
I mean, but the team now, we're deeper. We're more angry. We're frustrated at the disrespect that's been going on all year. Coaches just called us thugs. But our thugs have 3.8 GPAs. Right? Like I told my kids, there's four games on our schedule. First game of the season was at Westchester. CUNY championship's the second game. The regional championship's the third game. And the national championship's the fourth game. All right? Game two is Friday night. We're definitely going to be there. All right. Thank you for coming to Coach's Corner. We have Claude Lourdes and Ronell Ross, and of course my special guest, Amari McKinnon. All right? Next great basketball player and coach. And we'll see you Friday night.